Homes and businesses were flooded by flood waters in Lithgow after a sudden storm caused flooding in the area. The NSW State Emergency Service said more than 50 requests for help were received a day following a flash flood in the city. Crews arrived from Bathurst, the Orange and Blue Mountains to help with calls for help. The State Emergency Service is warning people of flood waters after several rescue operations in central western NSW. Two groups of campers had to be rescued in separate incidents near Bathurst after being isolated by flood waters. Crews from Bathurst and Sofala also rescued a man and his dog from a rapidly flowing flooded dam. During the incident, a Westpac rescue helicopter carried three people over the flooded river, including one in need of medication. The Western Zone Flood Superintendent, Superintendent Bridget Rice, said eight rescue operations have taken place in the region. There has been a lot of storm activity going through the entire central western region, and this is causing flash floods, she said.